Next, seyoi nage. Seyoi nage. Raise the uke's arm and throw him. Ukigoshi involves twisting the body to throw your opponent. Sasae tsurikomiyashi. It's important to break the uke's balance by wash it again. Uchimata. The tori tends to grab the uke's collar at the back, but the correct way is to take the front collar.
The key to uchimata is for tori to turn the back of his